goaltender, especially if you're in the situation that Lukas has been in at the beginning of his career. You get a chance to go on a run like this, you want to take full advantage. He knows this is a really important start for him.
The Ducks unable to turn that into a shot on goal, however, and back come the Sens. Matthew Joseph up left wing, pulls it in. Kick save by Dostal as he flashed the right pad. He might play not just defense tonight, but depending upon circumstances, if the Ducks need an extra forward, he'd be a pretty good option.
We asked Greg Cronin, who's the first D moving up to forward if need be.
Artem Zub gets his shot through. May have been tipped on the way, and Ottawa off to a good start. They're up 1-0.
He just kind of snaps this low shot to the front of the net. And you can see Lukas Dostal was unable to see the Senators get some bodies going to the front of the goal. They screen the goalie. Made it more difficult for him to catch it.
Boy, has he been good. 13 games now since joining the Ducks. He's plus 10, including plus 10 in his last 10. Thought he might be going back there, but instead he came to Anaheim. And the Ducks are happy about it. Gudas floats one to the net, kicked out by Sogard as he got to the top of his crease. Claude Giroux wins the draw as they go to work right away. One time pass by Shabbat, missed everything. Stutzla's rebound blocked. Still trying to get back to his feet was Dostal. He was swimming for a minute. Again, Shabbat, high slot. Instead, right circle, Chychrun, as it skipped right through the blue paint. Stutzla recovers. Again, Shabbat to support. Now drifting out to the line, it's Giroux, nearly fumbled it. Gives it to Stutzla, hit the goalpost.
Player for the Senators. He got 14 goals this year, and that for me also is hard to believe. You could see the screen set up by Tkachuk in front. Primarily a defensive-minded coach.
19th in NHL history and victories is Jacques Martin.
A good frame on him. He's only 24 years of age, so he's still a young guy.
Sanderson towards the net. Oh, great save on Kelly. That initial bid never got to Dostal, but it fell right for Parker Kelly, and his backhander turned away by Lukas Dostal. Sanderson shot tipped on the way just wide.
Made by Lukas Dostal. Pucks just kind of thrown to the front of the net, but you know, it hits the back of Parker Kelly and comes right to him, and Lukas did a good job of tracking that puck. Watch him get the left leg pad down flat on the ice. That's the key.
Got it to Killorn, and he gets it right back into the Ottawa zone. Brännström, former first-round pick of the Vegas Golden Knights, jams it around. Killorn got it towards the net. It was tipped. And it ends up off the corner boards. Stutzla hands it off. Batherson finds the open man at the point. Sanderson's shot through traffic, hit Fowler, and lays down for Giroux. Fresh off the bench, joining the play is Artem Zub. Batherson's shot knocked down on the way, kept again by Sanderson. Good shift for Ottawa as the Ducks not allowed to play with the puck right now. Brady Tkachuk drags it off the end boards. Tkachuk did not play Saturday in Philadelphia, the only game he's missed all year, and his shot in and out of the glove of Dostal.
Tired Anaheim forwards trudging back to the bench.
Another regroup for the Senators as Brännström starts the play. Chychrun off the bench finds Parker Kelly. Long reach, takes it behind the net. Tracked by Fowler. Hands it off. Again, it's Zub, the defenseman, right to the top of the crease. Pad save, Dostal. As it's 1-0 Ottawa.
The Ducks looking to generate some shots in this period. Just three shots for Anaheim in that opening 20 minutes. All came off the stick of defensemen.
He spun around, loses possession, and Killorn gets a little separation from him. Tkachuk covering the point, kept it in. To Joseph in the slot. Great pass to Pinto.
What a stop.
Better save by Dostal.
What a great stop that was.
And that's the guy you want with a point blank opportunity. But Lukas Dostal continues to play well. Ducks stretch it with the Sens changing. Leeson pulls up. Pass across. And Strom scores. He was trying to pass it in front to the Toronto. It went off a defender and in.
In favor of Ryan Strome. Great pass from Leeson. Little touch from Petrano to Strome. He's trying to get it back. It hits the knee of the defenseman Sanderson and goes right between the wickets. Sogard can't get that goal stick down to protect the five hole. And the Ducks have tied this game up at one apiece.
So for Ryan Strom, his 10th of the season. And a return pass deflected away. Here comes Isaac Lundstrom. Shorthanded. Silverberg will join it. Isaac leans in, takes the shot, draws a penalty as it's kicked out by Sogard. Brandstrom back to collect, stretches it. 10 seconds of the 4-on-4. Parker Kelly hit the post. And then he hit the deck, and a penalty coming up for the Ducks.
Oh, boy, that's a tough call.
That he's really helped him feel more at home.
Here's that last play where Parker Kelly uses Minchikoff as a screen, but he gets his stick.
Matthew Highmore, he assisted on the Sens goal in the first, keeps it alive, and Bernard Docker got it through. A rolling puck to Beau Grew. Grew trying to pull it in as he enters the zone. That's off a skate and wide. Regenda got a one-timer on net as Silverberg set him up. 3:20 to go, second period, tied at one. Puck pops out to Gudas. His shot got through. Sogard left a rebound laying around, taken in behind the net by Killorn. Alex circles the zone, sends it across. Gudas off the boards, rips it right on. Stick save, Sogard. Johnston just missing Jones in the middle of the ice. Max gets to it, and another blocker save by Sogard.
Yeah, good stop by Sogard there.
They're top half of the league, averaging over 3.25 goals per game. They get a lot from their back end. Ducks have done a nice job defensively so far.
And that could have been a scoring chance for Isaac Lundstrom.
Ducks have it again in the Ottawa zone. Zellweger takes it from Fowler. Got a tip. Score! Killorn! So good things come to those who wait.
Rick Cronin was talking about this the other day, the fact that Zellweger has already shown he has the ability to get pucks through from the blue line and move laterally and do it. And this is a shot pass all the way, and Killorn just lays that stick blade down on the ice. And the play by Zellweger is perfect. I mean, that's just a great play by him. Alex Killorn strong on the stick. There's no way Shabbat.
Toronto gets in on the forecheck here and knocks down Chychrun, but he reverses the puck away, and now some open ice for Tim Stützle. Give and go, Stützle, big save! Oh, Dostal flashed the right pad.
Let's take a look at stops at both ends. Little give and go with Stützle, jumps past Alex Killorn and gets it, tries to make that little push move, and it was perfectly read by the goaltender Dostal. That's a
Stützle, too quick for his own good. He lost an edge, lost the puck. Lacombe the other way, give and go. It squirts in front. Killorn can't slide a backhander underneath.
With the right leg at the opposite end, Alex Killorn in alone. He's trying to walk the puck around Sogard. Matt Sogard makes his best save of this game.
It ended up wide of the net, and Fowler collects it. Pokes ahead here. The Ducks 2-on-1. Regenda to Silverberg. And he didn't get a lot on it. Sogard moving to his left, kept it out.
Too benevolent. The Pavel Regenda.
Pinto with a reverse hit on Minkikov. The two of them continue to battle. Kachuk and getting a piece of the glove on it was Dostal. Gudas behind the net moves it along but not out as Killorn couldn't get a stick on it. Now Lundstrom plays it back. Oh, wow. Pinto fell and took the stick out of Gudas's hands, knocked him down in the corner. Puck stays alive.
Great battles for possession here.
Joseph spins off the boards, brings it right into the crease. Dostal makes the save and covers up.
So great battles for possession of the puck. Watch what Matthew Joseph does here. He is going to challenge the Anaheim goal crease once he gets inside of Gudas. But he's made to pay a price. And
Pinto plays it to the line. Shabbat slides it across. Chychrun returns the favor. Shabbat purposely off the end boards, right to Joseph. And they score. Oh, no! And hit the ice. Minute 5 to play. Chychrun measures through center, drops it off. Stützle across the line. He's in. Big save. Dostal. Rebound Chychrun. Dostal out to stop that as well. Kachuk fires it wide. Off the end board. Stützle tries to spin it in front. That's knocked away.
And here he comes again. Stützle so quick. And Dostal just got a great read. Perfectly positioned for the rebound. And this puck comes off the end boards. I don't know if he know and never got through. Minchikoff was able to block it, but my goodness. Lukas Dostal, what a show.
So here we go, 1.8 left, 2-1 Ducks. Faceoff win comes to Kachuk, fires it wide. It comes to Dostal off the boards. And now the hockey game is over.